Hi, welcome to step 5 of our 21 steps to Google Ads optimization series. Wondering what step 5 is? Stay tuned, we'll get right to it. Hi, I'm Mike Mancini with PPCvideotraining.com. This one is a very easy one. We are talking about active keywords in ad groups. What I want you to do is I want you to open up your campaigns, because as people go through and they start filtering out keywords that aren't working or pausing those keywords, they forget that sometimes there are ad groups that are running that actually don't have keywords in there. So basically it's showing up as an empty ad group. So what is step 5? This is basically a best practice rule. Now what we're going to be looking at is I want you to go into your campaigns and I want you to look for ad groups that don't have any active keywords in it. Sometimes when we're optimizing our campaigns, we just don't realize that maybe we've paused all of the keywords in a specific ad group. Now that ad group will show up as empty. Google does not like that. This is basically a best practice. This is a best practice that actually is so popular that there's actually a Google script that is made for this that will look for ad groups in your campaigns. And when it realizes that there's an ad group that doesn't have any active keywords, it will pause the ad group itself. We're not going to get into that script. If you are looking for it, it's type this into your search engine. Here's an AdWords script to check for empty ad groups. Type that in, it'll get you right to this page. This is a little bit more advanced. So what we're gonna do is we're just gonna take a look. I want you to go through and just start clicking on your ad groups. You can look, you can actually sort them by the dot here. And do it again, and you can see we have active keywords in there. Now this is an old campaign that's not actually running anymore, so you get, just to give you an idea, there are way too many keywords in this ad group. But just keep going back and clicking on different ad groups, or make sure that there are actual green dots or active keywords in that ad group. If there are not, go back to the ad group level and just pause that group. Once again, that is just literally a very quick Google best practice to follow. If there are not active keywords in an ad group, pause the ad group, remove it, do whatever you want to do, but just make sure you always follow that Google best practice. If you're not one of our subscribers, please make sure you click on the big red button, and please like and share this video with anyone else that might find it helpful. And right below here, there's a couple more videos that will help you with Google Ads and PPC optimization. If you or someone you know is in need of Google Ads services, please forward this information to them. We'd love to help. Thanks so much. See you next time.